we're back again with Andy Rouse, looking at David Leslie's Vauxhall, second place behind him, the Vauxhall.